At least 24 people have been killed in floods in eastern Uganda last weekend. Now, the army and the Red Cross were still searching for the missing and evacuating affected people in the muddy flood waters on Monday. Uganda Red Cross spokesperson Irene Nakasita said that the organization has continued to register families.